Hi, people. Grungy kitchen, due for a cleaning. But the spouse goes away for a week tomorrow. And if I'm not hospitalized by tomorrow evening, I'm going to either pay to get this place cleaned, which has always worked out very well when I use this one agency, or take the 4 or 5 days because I'm disabled and do it myself. Because I like him to come back to a clean place, really clean. He never says anything, and, you know, but it benefits me too. Anyway, I've been sending messages to a pal and I think another pal in the USA, both male. They're not adept at cooking. And I've suggested liver, various types of liver. And I've pointed out that chicken livers, which these are usually really not expensive. And they seldom need much trimming or looking at. And one of them has a dog. And I pointed out that for dogs and for cats, you know, a raw chicken liver is great. They love it, and it's quite good for them. So these are sautéing, and I've got a big old sweet potato baking in the oven in a glass pan with a little water in it, and it's going to need more than an hour to bake because I'm going to puree it. And I have some fresh spinach here. Ooh, it's dark. Gloomy Sunday. Not too much left. I like the big stuff, and I want it dirty. I don't want that baby spinach in a plastic bag. Screw that. I don't even know what that stuff is. You know, it takes a lot of cleaning, and you have to crisp it, and it sautés beautifully, and it's wonderful stuff. So the last of this is a corn de boeuf pepper, and these are very popular in France. They come in different colors. These are medium peppers, and I think Americans would find them extremely mild. You can definitely eat some raw. It's not going to kill you if you can tolerate peppers. And these are not cheap, but we get these organic, and they're local and seasonal, and he likes them. This is for dinner tonight, though, with an egg. He likes that. And this one's starting to shrivel a little bit. They don't last too long. Got to use them. They're not waxed and stuff, you know? So these guys are going to saute for quite a while, and I'm just going to keep an eye on them. I put them in on a plate with a little flour, wheat flour, but you could use buckwheat flour. You could add a little cornmeal in, too, if you like. You know, a lot of different stuff. Very little. It's not absolutely necessary. I just sort of felt like doing it. That's only some dried parsley on there. There are no other herbs. There's just a twist of a mixed pepper from a grinder that I have. Mixed types of peppercorns. Very little. I don't even know why I put a pinch of sea salt in there. I'm not supposed to have any, and he hates when I cook with salt, and it's seldom necessary anyway for most dishes. So there you go. And these are going to cook for a while, so they'll go with pureed sweet potato, and that'll be pretty plain. I might put a little lemon juice, nutmeg, you know, butter in it, I don't know. And some sautéed spinach with some fresh crushed garlic. That's always delicious. You get it nice and wet, it wilts right down. It's ready in 5-10 minutes. And then off we go to Paris to see some crazy thing that he wants me to see before he goes away for a week. Okay, bye.